Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video, I'm going to be doing another one of my facts about videos, which as you guys know, I absolutely love doing on this channel. I feel like I love learning about different dog breeds. So if you do want to learn a little bit more about the Maltipoos, then definitely do stay tuned for this week's video. Before we do get started though, let me know down below in the comments, do you know any facts about them that you would like to share with us? Let me know down below in the comments, but let's just jump straight in. The first fact is that the Maltipoo is obviously a crossbreed between two dogs. It's actually the result of breeding a Maltese with a toy or a miniature poodle. So obviously they are very, very small, very, very cute, curly, fluffy dogs. And the next fact is that Maltipoos are very, very active and energetic. They need daily exercise, a good walk, some sort of games going on, or even just fetch with a stick. This will keep them entertained for hours on end. And to go along with the sort of energeticness of a Maltipoo, barking is one of their favourite pastimes. If you have one of these dogs, you'll probably know that they are constantly barking, constantly wanting attention from their owner, so do be prepared for that. Now the next fact is that Maltipoos actually only shed their fur a very, very small amount. If you're allergic to dogs, this might be a good one to go for. Obviously they do still shed a little bit, but not as much as the likes of like a Border Collie, who literally just hair gets absolutely everywhere. So a Maltipoo is kind of considered a hyperallergenic dog, but definitely do make sure you are being in touch with the breeder to make sure of that. And to go along with that, they obviously need monthly brushings and bath times as well, just to make sure their fur is staying as fresh as possible. Now the next fact is that Maltipoos are actually really, really easy to train, which kind of surprised me a little bit, because I thought them being quite energetic, they would not pay attention to their owner whatsoever, but they are actually really, really easy to train. So if you like that, definitely go for it. And then as well, Maltipoos get on with other dogs, which is also a great fact about them. And as well, they do well in apartments or small homes because they don't generally take up a lot of space. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope that you learned a little bit more about Maltipoos. Do let me know down below in the comments what other videos you would like to see from us in the future. Don't forget to give it a baby thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me a very, very tired Milo. We'll see you next week for next week's video. Bye.